You said something about Junior. Just between us, no one's listening. Does he have what it takes to reach the top?
Not yet. I'm hard with him sometimes because he drink Coca-Cola and Fanta sometimes. Even my small kids, when they eat chocolate, they always look to me, and I tell him every time, this is take a lot of dedication, a lot hard work. Sometimes when he's in home and I say, go to the treadmill to run a little bit. After the treadmill, I say, go to the cold water to recover for what you do tomorrow again. And it's, daddy, it's so cold, the water, I don't want to do it. But I understand, he's only 10 years old. Depend on him. I'm not going to push nothing for him to be a football player. If you ask me if I want, yes, I want. But he's going to be whatever he wants. Even a doctor, or I want him to thinking, he have to be the best.